is a song from one of our other albums about Charles Edward Stewart, known locally as Bonnie Prince Charlie, and it's one of the most well-known of Jacobite songs. It's called "Will You Know Come Back Again." Again, some of you might know it. This is quintessentially Scottish, because there was this guy, Bonnie Prince Charlie, who led the 1745 Jacobite Rebellion, ultimately failed, went into exile and became a drunk in France. And meanwhile, Scotland was writing a couple of hundred songs saying what a great guy he was. And this particular song was written by a woman called Lady Nairn in the early 19th century. And the premise of the song is, you know, you tried that rebellion, it didn't work, why don't you come back and you'll get it right the next time? which is fine, except it was written about 50 years after he died, so some wishful thinking. Despite all that, it's a lovely melody, and again, it's one of these folk songs that has endured for, well, getting on for almost 200 years now, so must have something going for it. So if you know it, please join in. Will You Know Come Back Again?
Will you?